When we heard there's a hot cereal with crunch, we said, great. But how? Then we tried Grape-Nuts cooked hot. Just add milk and pop it in the microwave.
60 seconds for a little crunch.
I want a big crunch.
30 seconds for a big crunch.
We thought all hot cereals were the same.
Mushy.
Yeah.
But not Grape-Nuts cooked hot. All that warm goodness plus that hearty, nutty crunch make it taste so different. So good. So
now Mom's getting mushy.
Yeah.
Discover Grape-Nuts cereal cooked hot. Finally, a hot cereal with crunch.